When used on your references page, hanging indentation allows readers to better see each source and its author's last name. There are two easy ways to give your reference citations a hanging indent using Microsoft Word. The first is with Word's hanging indent triangle. To begin, ensure that the ruler function is turned on. Go up to View, click, and in the Show pane, place a tick mark in front of Ruler if one is not already there. Next, select the lines to be indented. Then place your pointer on the hanging indent triangle in the top ruler bar. Select the triangle and drag it 1/2 inch to the right. Repeat the process for any citation that needs a hanging indent. You can also create a hanging indentation using the Indents and Spacing tool. First, highlight all of the lines that you wish to indent, then click on the Line Spacing tool drop-down menu and select Line Spacing Options. In the dialog box that appears, look for Special in the Indentation section. Click on the Special drop-down menu and select Hanging. Next to the By word, the number 0.5 inches should appear. If it doesn't, use the up and down arrows to change the number to 0.5 inches. Click OK at the bottom, and your reference citation will now have the 1/2 inch hanging indentation required for APA style. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us at writingcenter@umuc.edu.